Troy here with Back Trail Adventures. It's July 25th, Saturday, and Bill and I are going to be doing Castle Peak and Conundrum Peak today. As you can see, the weather is a little on the cloudy side, rainy, possibly rain today. We're prepared. As long as we don't get any thunder and lightning, we should be fine. Don't know how much we're going to actually see when we get up there, but roads are really rough getting up here. We did park down at the Pearl Pass Junction. That's the 11-8, I think, something like that, right? Oh, 11-2. Yeah, and then the road continues up, but we wanted to try and make it a little bit of a hike today. So should be about eight or nine mile round trip. So here we go.
Slick, slick.
Thank you.
looks like that's where a lot of people have gone down. You can see the chute and the footprints.
Yeah, so you gotta be careful with that rock right there. Watch out, the rock right there. Rock, 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 rock. Thank you. Hey, buddy. You're gonna traverse over right there, right? Okay. Right. Woo, that's cool.